Hey there, people, and welcome back to Who Wants to See Some Horizon Zero Dawn. I know I do. So, when we left off, I was trying to get to what is called a cauldron, which is apparently where machines come out of. And I eventually got murdered by a crab. Big crab. Is that a horse? Well, not a horse and buggy.
You there! I hope you've come to help. Because we're getting slaughtered out here.
New side quest, eh? Alright then. Who's getting slaughtered?
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
The fuck's a long leg? Watcher, watcher, watcher.
This giant arms! Chicken. Two arms!
Calm down, this dude. This giant chicken. Hang on, I got this.
Watcher here!
That was well three, didn't it? Long leg and shit. Ow, okay. I may have underestimated you. Come on over here, dummy. Okay. God, I love these. Exploding ones. Oh, jeez, I'm not on explode. I thought I had the exploding ones. I really did.
Enjoy your last breath.
Now just... You stay down! You stop hitting me! We might just find a way to get along, okay? Calm down, you long-legged bastard. Just charge at me. Come on! That's the way. Thank you. And then we finish this off. Put him on! Your stuff. Alright, hang on. I got this. They're already here. Okay. Where did that watcher go? You just dead. Chill out there. Getting to my plane again. I've been... gone for the weekend, so I've, you know, been playing. It's a hell of a refresher on the controls, let me tell you. Well, that didn't work. Hey, you run away. Jesus, how many of you are there out there? Snip this in the bud.
Shooting too far.
He wants to go back. I'll know when he shows up. Alright, but let me grab these bits and bobs here. What are you? Well, I mean, you're wandering away, so that's good. Although it feels like...
Get it while I can.
I don't know, I've still got this music going on, so... Who really knows? Alright. around. The sawtooth. Not what I need right now, okay? I just came here, okay? Don't need you in my life. And you don't disappoint. You were not in my life. All right. Well, I'll pick those up should I need to.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Sonkors are gone!
Rumps? What?
That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Sonkors back and you'll get a share.
Alright. I don't know what a Sonkor is, but sure. Let me just, I might... No, I'm looking in the wrong places. It's just to say, are my tripwires gone? No. Get back what I can, anyway. Waste not, want not. I still have a cauldron to try and infiltrate. I didn't want sticks. Day one, I wanted sticks. Now, I don't know, I'm a little overburdened with them. But I think that deserves a quick save, if nothing else. Then we will recraft ammo. Then it's off to, I think that's the Watcher cauldron I'm going to. I would imagine, since it's near like a Watcher area. Again, I've been wrong. But I'll finish what I started with this, okay? This is where the fucking crab showed up and murdered me, but I don't see him around this time.
So where's the signal my focus found?
Alright, slip in here for a second. See if I can prep the battlefield a little bit. There. Between here and there. And then we do a little bit of this. Whap.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
I threw away all my rocks, didn't I? No. My rocks are... Hey, look, guys! Ow. I'm an idiot. Look, guys, a rock. Totally check out this fucking rock. Come look at this stupid rock. Really? Fine. Look at the rock here. Look at the rock.
What have you given me?
Nice. Shit. He knows. He knows too much. You know. You are also not him. Boom! Shot him around. Ow. Double him out of the way. Alright, I'm sorry. Boom! Okay. Going slightly better than I had thought it would. I'm pleased. Yeah, sure, I'll take... You know what? The rocks... Well, they didn't really help me, but... I will take them nonetheless. Grab this. That's also mine.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
Are you... Okay, you're the first one I killed. Alright. Well, hello there! Do you have something I need? No. I'll take it all anyway, because I've increased my bag. I think I did. I've been wrong.
What a door. But how to open it?
Well, let's see. Open says me. Oi. Unidentified signal, powerful processing, unknown design, source nearby. Alright, so let me get up there. Can I get up there? A thing I can do. Wait, source nearby. Oh, that's a turkey on top of the mountain. Pardon me. Alright, so source nearby. Oh wait, hold over. Hang on. Okay. Override the door. Alright, sure. I didn't even notice I had a regenerative bar on the overriding. I could see where that could become way overpowered. Okay. Well, sure. Yeah, I'll explore the cauldron. That was the goal. And then I'll go find the guy from the wagon train there. Yeah, maybe I should actually use the technology in the technology place. Might help me? I mean, right now it's not. Is that a turret? I don't like it. Repel! You know, I kind of wish she'd attached that before she jumps, as cool as it is.
Oh, what are you?
Supply crate. Alright, that is more of a pyramid than a crate, but, you know, I'll work with you here. Sure, give me all that, why not? Nothing else of note, really, but I must double check that. I understand I've got a scan, like, I'm supposed to be paying more attention when I go into the scan mode. I just can't stand how unbearably slow it is. But, hey, that's...
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it?
I'm gonna assume... Okay, I was expecting like a whole line of them as I walked. Like, you know, when you go in the grocery store and you feel like the most important person in the world when they're running on like the limited lighting to save power and stuff. Hey, maybe you know what I'm talking about, maybe you don't. Is that... There's actually a watcher in here. Huh, okay. I don't want to talk about it. That didn't happen. I don't want to talk about it. Don't bring it up. Whatever happened, it's already out of my memory. All I know is the loading screen's happening. Oh, look! Well, I've never seen this area before. okay. Hi, welcome to the channel. Today we're playing Horizon Zero Dawn, and, I am very good at this. Nothing bad ever happens while I'm playing, and I certainly don't misstep and cause this young woman to fall to her death. That's absolutely not something I would do. I can't believe you would even insinuate that.
This is part of some huge machine.
So,
but who made it?
Shut up. Oh, hey! Well, this looks really easy to traverse, but first... That's a vent. Duct of unknown design, vulnerable to impact, contains non-toxic gas that may obstruct visual detection. Well... Screw that. Okay? We're just gonna... I'm gonna point that out right now. Got a watcher. I think I can handle a watcher.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe.
Oh. Where is he? Is he like inside the wall there? I I don't think he's supposed to be, is where I'm going with that.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder why.
Well, he can't figure out how to get around this. You know what? He just, silent strike. Here we go. Shit. It's okay. It's okay, it's just me. I'm your friend. I'm your buddy. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. Yeah. Can I unmark you? I wish to there we go. That's also a vent. Yeah, that's also a vent. What can I pick up here? Mushroom. Medicine. Medical mushroom. Alright. Work with that. Anything I miss over here? Not particularly. At least not yet, right? And yeah, that's a destroyed eyeball thing. Gimme. Okay. So what does this do for me? Okay, passage. Now if I could learn to walk, not into things, that'd be great. Those aren't also vents. Oh, so were the Watchers made in there, or did they just, you know, fall in? Who knows? Find out next week. I'm sorry, I'm sure my brain thought there was going to be a joke in there, but it's not always on point for these things. You know, sometimes it gets lucky, and yeah, hey, you actually found something out. But sometimes, you know, it's that. Oh, look, he said something that didn't really make sense. I should make him apologize. And that's all there is to that. Right there, okay. Alright, back into the cauldron thing. Yay. What the hell is that? Network uplink. Console of unknown design may be vulnerable to military-grade override. Well, I like the sound of that. Is it also unguarded? Because that would be lovely. Oh, I have to climb up here. I am so smart. You have no idea. Okay? Yeah, just keep on climbing up. There we go. Now you're doing it. It looks like there should be something over here, but that's just me seeing a place I can jump and wanting to go there. Sorry, my mistake, won't happen again. It's definitely gonna happen again. If I want to be honest with you, that's gonna happen again. Events, but I don't see anything I want to be. Jesus, it's dark right here. Give me some of those mushrooms. Is there anything? Well, I guess there's nothing right here anyway, but still. Why so dark? What that? That is a vent lower down. Okay.
That thing near the gap. What's it do?
Can support. I didn't finish reading. Can support human weight. Okay. What is that? Oh, that's the uplink thing, right? Yeah, network uplink. Well, let me just jam my thing in here. Bend it to my will. Alright, yeah, that works too. Sure. Why not? Now. Is this a place? Maybe not. I was gonna say, this is a place I can go up? No, this looks like a place I've come down. I mean, I was down there previously, so. Anyway, moving on. Sorry. Brain stopped for a second. Nothing. I mean, at least they do give me medicinal stuff in here. Switch to potions. Yeah. Because I keep finding them, and I never make them, so. So there is that. On a more positive note, I am not hideously congested anymore. That kind of cleared up over the weekend, so that was good. So you'll be able to figure... I guess you'll be able to figure out when my weekend happened once you notice me, I guess, as of this episode, not snorting constantly. No, a hold override. I get it. I'm smart. Shut up. But yeah, I can talk, you know, as incompetently as usual. Fuck are you? Magnetic can support you. Okay, so that's... I don't see anything to worry about.
Those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
The flying machine. Whoa, hang on. Oh. Okay, so you're just a drone here, you're not gonna try and kick my ass? Okay, cool. Thought you were going to try and kick my ass. As is, you know, common tradition for stuff in this game. Whoop! No. Where do I jump at you from, then? Is there a better place for me to do that? Ah, there we go.
Might regret this.
Hey, that's entirely possible.
That's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
That's the hard part. It's gotta be. So this is just a watching portion, I see. I can't even hop off. I can't manipulate the camera. I can't do anything. So fun playing this video game. Oh, I see. Wow, rough landing much? Okay. Hand support, yeah. I get you. Alright, so... You want me to get up here, right? Well, hold your horses. Let me out. I went off the ride. Square, okay. Just take this. It's mine. Go.
Slowly quiet does it.
I am a genius. Hi. No, just take a flying leap into the pit of doom. Oh, you can make it around? Good night. See ya. Sorry for the mess. Jesus, okay. Oh, shit. Okay, No. I don't need this in my life right now. I'm up here. I guess there's only ever gonna be base to... Oh. Whatever a tear coil is. I'm gonna assume that might be, like, damage over time, like you've torn... I don't know, and I'm sorry that I don't know. Jesus, watch what you're doing, idiot. Also, that looks like a place I can go down to. See ya? Maybe? Is there something worth getting down here? I suppose not. I don't understand why this is a thing. Okay, well. Alright. Just keep on climbing then. Get back up and we'll start over. Start at the beginning. I have to go. Good to know. Yeah, off to a fantastic start, I have to say. Okay. Awesome. I feel really good about myself doing that, by the way. Like, I astonish even myself with my strokes of brilliance, you know? Alright, there we go. That's what I meant to do. This is what I was born for. I think.
For a few minutes, anyway.
Sorry. Just making sure I wasn't spotted. Not that it would really matter. I can, for the most part, handle watchers. Again, for the most part. But the question is, do I truly want to anger them all? The answer is probably yes. But is that the correct answer? I don't know. Okay. Alright. Oh, I got a setback there. This seems to be the heart of it. There we are. A little hidey hole. Sorry, lost track of them real quick. Okay, Shit, crap people.
Machine's quick.
I don't care if the machine's quick. Aloy be nimble, Aloy be quick. I shouldn't have got through there. God, my skills are sick. See what I did there? I'm like a wordsmith. You know, if he had brain damage. Alright. Here's what we do.
I can stop tensing up.
Was that the right course action? I really don't know. But it's the one I took, and goddamn, I gotta stick to it.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Stay out of their way, or sit here, you know, probably infuriating the lot of them. But sure, we'll stick with, stay out of the way. That's exactly what I'm doing with, you know, all this loveliness here.
Hey!
No, I have to go all the way back. Well, fiddlesticks, okay. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Wait, no, this is where I need to be. Don't mess with me like that, game. I know what I am and am not doing. Some of the time, I mean. Okay, maybe it's more like 50-50. Okay. Stick with these, make more of these, because I can. Might as well make more of everything. And you know what? Before I continue, you know, ruining everything, we're gonna cut this one off here. So, if you like what you saw here, go ahead and like it. If you didn't like it, sure. It's your opinion. You know what you like and you know what you don't like, so Who am I to stop you? I guess. Throw me some comments, all that good stuff, and I will catch up with you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.